Gracias a Dios y al trabajo de muchos, hoy tenemos vacunas para protegernos del COVID-19.
Pope Francis once again advocates for vaccination. In this case, it's a joint appeal launched by 6 cardinals and archbishops from the United States, South and Central America. In his short message, the Pope says getting vaccinated is an act of love for oneself and for others.
Vacunarse es un modo sencillo pero profundo de promover el bien común y de cuidarnos unos a otros, especialmente los más vulnerables. Le pido a Dios para que cada uno pueda aportar su pequeño grano de arena.
The campaign is called It's Up to You. It's organized by the Ad Council and COVID Collaborative. The Ad Council is a private nonprofit organization that uses communications to solve social issues. It was founded during World War II. To raise awareness of the importance of getting vaccinated, it spearheaded another campaign, which included the participation of former presidents of the United States.
We urge you to get vaccinated when it's available to you.